shows. Nope, I just got raffle tickets.
There's company that's more challenging building.
What about the hobby knife? Jaren Burt's.
Well, the hobby knife is nice, but the headlight, I don't know about using that for cleaning, doesn't better for camping.
There you go.
The problem is me wearing a headlight like that looks like an iPhone.
Those are walking beam engines. I don't know if you know what a walking beam engine is.
I know what it is.
You know what it is. Oh, then you know. Okay. They're all detailed all the way down.
Yeah, nice seat. Yeah.
And those paddles are transcontinental rail. Halfway between Sacramento and San Francisco. Probably the busiest train ferry in the world.
Well, the material they let it lift up.
Oh, it was just a big 1,000-square-foot wooden box.
Oh, that's it?
Well, that's one of the questions we had. You read the sign over here. It says restaurant. Can you read the fine print?
On other side.
Right.
Yeah, it's not doing very much.
You don't have like a mechanical or something.
Oh wow, this is going
out. Oh, there it goes.
So this cylinder here is powered from that boat.
Yeah, the cylinder is also
scaled as well.
No.
I guess it's a sexual one. Oh, isn't that awesome?
Yeah, it's a box of rocks. This will have lighting someday, but I've never gotten around to it in 13 years, so I don't know if it's ever going to get in. But I got the battery connectors and everything ready to go. Well, one of the mysteries was,